This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? No, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Mark.
Adler. Bell.
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD have tapped their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Good.
Bell, this is where you come in. As ex-KGB, it was a risk to bring you on, but we needed to think like them. We need that mindset again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Sims will pick up the rest.
Thank you, Agent Azalea.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do. Belle, it's time to wake up. It's crank time. Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins, a little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. We're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yup. That's why I want it all up here.
Mel, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up. All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull. All birds are in the air. You all sitting comfortably? Oh man, Adler? Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now. Yeah, roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG! Truck 2, light him up.
Thank you.
wrong point! Moving! Moving!
It's on you, Bell. Open the door.
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Badger 9-1, this is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Niner One. We'll keep the asset safe as long as we can. Ripcord out.
Up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just banged up the fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
You mean that desert already?
Not yet.
Thank you.
Somehow, Perseus knew.
Sims! Bell, you okay? Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun!
We can call this a success, Sims.
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.